So it's the hallways where it kind of all goes down. On air studio. You know. Oh, look what we got. Surprise, surprise. I didn't expect this.
Hey, bro. What's up, Jake? How are you, man?
Everybody Funk? Master Flex.
What is that? I'm confused. This is, what's this?
Series.
The series.
Show. Yeah.
A show?
Yes.
Okay. Does corporate know about it?
Funk Master Flex is hardworking and crazy. Funk Master Flex is notoriously late and notoriously paranoid.
Don't worry about that. I got that.
The girls? Because then, you know, when they get scared, when cameras come on.
Yeah.
It's okay.
I'm going to deal with it. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Things will be good there. What's going on, man? Tell the people who you are, man.
There's something more important than that, my brother. I need to talk to you. You see what's happening around here?
You enjoyed some donuts.
What do you mean I enjoyed some donuts?
There's a half-eaten donut in
it. I didn't have any donuts. They left the jelly.
Ooh, disrespect.
The jelly. That means there was a jelly here. Everyone knows jelly's my favorite. That means that was smeared there on purpose to make me feel like a piece of.
They sopped it, like, to play you. Like, you see what I mean? Like, they.
Yes, that's done on purpose. I came here, opened up the box. Now, you would think when a box is like this, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, that it would be full, right? You would think there's a full box of donuts, right? I get here, there's a little piece of donut.
Okay.
Okay. Now, you're the boss.
Right.
How do we handle this? How's an empty box? I don't even care about the trash. I care about the fact that I don't have a donut to eat. It's ridiculous. What's your take on it?
I'm processing why this is a priority. Why don't you just...
Because I'm a fat bastard and I'm hungry, Ebron. And I want to know why the donut's on here. You're the boss. So what can we do? Am I not the guy that does my thing?
Every night?
I can't get a box of 12 donuts, half jelly maybe, and a little chocolate. I can't do that. So you got me.
I will accommodate.
And you're going to see to it that whoever's doing this nonsense is going to stop.
It will cease. The kingpin.
Thank you.
Crown holder.
Yes. Yes.
Matter of fact, while we're on it, tell the people.
Okay.
Talk about the numbers, the ratings, what we do out here in the streets.
You're absolutely
right.
You see me. I hold the crown in this town. Number one, hands down. Now, anything that's on when I'm on doesn't really matter. I've been saying this for a minute. You see the ratings. You see the numbers. All right? Yeah, I like that. Look me up and down like that again with the camera. That was good. You did the right thing right there. Okay? Now, me and Ebro are going to get back to a bigger concern. Something else that's been going. We're going to get back to these donuts.